Across walls of sandbags, over flooded porches, Victoria St. John is looking for signs of life.
Oh, yes. Oh, we got you.
St. John runs a feral cat fund in Plattsburgh. Her latest job, helping homeowners evacuated by floods save their pets.
We don't have a lot of emergencies like this, so people were unprepared.
Many pets that did get out need a place to stay.
You could definitely notice that there's something not ordinary going on.
Like with Cara Odd at Adirondack Pet Lodge.
We had one person that was evacuated, and then other people just had way too much going on with people coming in trying to help alleviate some of the pressure, so the dog or cat would come here.
The next couple of days of rain could make things even harder for people, and it's likely that the numbers at places like the Pet Lodge will get even higher. For those who can't afford to lodge, St. John is hoping they'll call her or a local shelter for help, like these cats' owners did.
There you go. Good girl. Anything we can do to help out.
In Plattsburgh, Jill Glavin, News Channel 5.